Hi, welcome to my channel. I'm Milou and I'm here with a new process video. Today is day 6 of my mini marathon and I'm working in my traveler's notebook. I am going to do a little technique which you already have seen if you watched my other videos. I really love this one, it's very easy. I just use some gelato. Today I chose red cherry. And I added on my stencil, and after that I dip my brush in some water and smoosh it around the stencil. I added a lot of water, that makes the look of it a little bit messy, and I really love that style instead of it being totally straight, and I love it a little bit messy. But the top left of the mixed media is a bit too messy, but that's okay, I cover it up with my photo. Today I use some tissue paper instead of pattern paper to map my photo, and I am going around it with my fingers to make it a little bit more wrinkly instead of being very straight and stuff. I really like it to have more dimension, for how far you can do that in your traveler's notebook. Tissue paper doesn't like tape runners, so I just use my double-sided tape for that, and then that's that. I am working today with another photo of my cat. I'm sorry about that. I promised it was the last one, but I think this one is really the last one for now. But I had a day full of crafting and I set up my craft table, and when I decided also to eat at my craft table, he was like, well, no, now it's enough. And he wasn't happy until he was lying in my arms. So I thought it was very cute and I snapped a picture about that. I am using some embellishments. The thing with the faux staples is from a sheet you have to cut out or push it out yourself. Because of that, be aware of the little dots dots of paper which will stay around it. So that's why you saw me use my scissors to cut those little pieces off. I hope you know what I mean. And I used those older sticker sheets by Kaiser Craft. I bought that when I first started scrapbooking and I barely use it because the colors are not really mine. And I don't use it in my project life or in my scrapbook layouts. So I thought, let's put it in my traveler's notebook. It's my book where all the stuff ends up I don't use in my other projects. So yeah. I had another label without a word on it and I stamped the date on it, but I thought it was a little bit bare, so I made a cluster with a tiny word sticker by Tim Holtz, of course. And I'm using those sort of puffy stickers. They're not really puffy, they're like kind of foam, I think. But I use those on the layout too, and of course I do my doodly border around the edges. Here you see me do that. And then I'm gonna write my journaling, there it is. And I tried to clean up a bit, and then I was like, something in the top is missing. And I only use one tiny word sticker, and I like to be multiple. So I decided to use another one with a tiny art. So that's my layout for now. If you like it, please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't done that yet. And if you have any questions, please leave them down below. Tomorrow is the last day of this mini marathon. Well, for this month. But I hope to see you then. Thank you for watching. Bye.